Don't you be in such a hurry, 'cause it only leads to worry. There's a time to work, but there's a time to pray. Try to find a quiet place to hear His voice and seek His face. Can you hear the Spirit calling? Come away.